Where in the digestive tract does the chemical digestion of protein begin? A. Small intestine. B. Mouth. C. Stomach. D. Large intestine. So you need to think about chemical digestion of protein. Where does this happen? As you can recall, protein needs to reach the stomach in order for hydrochloric acid and protease to break down proteins into smaller amino acid. So it does not, chemical digestion of protein does not happen in the mouth. It first begins in the stomach. Therefore, the answer is C, stomach.